the legend of the crocodile hunter Steve Irwin. Steve Irwin, known as the Crocodile Hunter, was a renowned wildlife expert. In 2006, while filming a documentary, he was tragically killed when a stingray's barb pierced his chest. After being stabbed in the chest by a flag stingray spine while filming the documentary Ocean's Deadliest, the Sea Shepherd Conservation Society named the boat Irwin My Steve Irwin in his honor. His passion for educating the world about wildlife remains an enduring legacy.